Hello everyone, welcome to Learning Math in a Few Easy Steps with Mr. Tran. Today I will show you how to do exponential problem in investment. So who's here are interested in becoming rich, earning, buying a Tesla, or perhaps buying property, living in a beautiful mansion? A lot of you probably will raise your hand and say yes to these questions. So let's look at the formula. The formula is y equal to a multiplied by b to the x power. So in any problem, we have to identify these features and then plug them into the formula and just use parameter to calculate them. So let's look at a. What does a represent? A is initial amount of money or any money that you're starting out with. B represent the rate. You will see that in percentage. And the x is just represent the time. Now let's look at one problem together. In this problem, I'm going to give you about 30 seconds to identify A values. Yes, you got that correct. It is 5,000, that's the initial amount of money. And now, what is the rate? You got that correct. That is 7%. 7%, so you got to be 1 plus 0.07. And now, what is the time? Yep. It is 5. You got everything correctly. You identify everything correctly. So now just plug them in and use pandas. So we're going to take care of exponential functions first, the exponent first. So take out your graphic calculator and you can enter everything and get the answer correctly. And we'll see in the down below in my video with the correct answer. So try to do it on your own first. I know it's a little bit shake it in the beginning, but you got this. I believe in you. Bye-bye. Hopefully you learned something new today.